Houston Marchman.
Thank you. We're going to start today. How many years has it been, Bill, when we did that?
7.5 years.
Anyway,
December 2000.
What she said. Anyway. My friend Lee Powell always introduces a song, so since he's here today, we don't get to do that all the time. We're going to let Lee Powell introduce a song.
It was a painful time in Texas. Federal proclamation back then, and the history books now, refer to post-Civil War Texas as the era of Reconstruction. Reconstruction? I think more like deconstruction. Because as the torch of martial law burned its way through Texas, virtually every man within her boundaries was instantly made to feel like half a man, particularly the young men of the state, feeling their raw energy and ambition shackled and hobbled by the restraints of Reconstruction. Mostly these young men felt like they had only a bleak future at best. Some of them, only one real lifestyle alternative, that being the life of an outlaw. Such a young man was Bill Longley. Before it was all said and done, Bill Longley rode the states of Texas, Arkansas, then westward into Oklahoma, back then they called it Indian Territory, then northward into Kansas, the Dakotas, then westward once again into Wyoming, leading a bloody trail through there, back through New Mexico, Arizona, finally back into Texas. It has been said he had taken the lives of 32 men. 3 times he faced the gallows, only to escape with his life. Finally, on October 11th, 1877, luck ran out for Bill Longley. He was arrested, incarcerated, brought to trial, and sentenced to die. Exactly 1 year later, at the town square of Giddings, Texas, 4,000 spectators witnessed as Bill Longley died at the end of a rope, his neck and a hang was loose. He was only 27 years old, yet his legend has now survived 3 centuries. Today, at the best record store in the world, Bill's Records, a direct descendant of this Texas outlaw will pay tribute to a fallen family member. Ladies and gentlemen, please lend your ears, your hearts, and your brains as Houston Marchman sings a song the way only a family member would about the outlaw Bill Longley. Get it, Houston.
Thank you, Lee. Yes, who would love you to be 15? Wrapped you up, Christian soul, left you downright mean. In that Yankee carpet bag, he shouldn't have cussed your paw. Ever been in the end of a rebel gun, the last thing he ever saw. There's an evil wind blowing across the midnight, oh so cold. Another dead man's mother's crying, oh son that ain't coming home. Yeah, the only kind of law out here be a two-fang claw. Do you never trust nobody? Push the weakest to the wall. And you rode straight to Texas with the devil at your side. And the insurrection of your soul cost 32 men their lives. Set your favorite weed down, swinging bow. Said it did not matter all that much to the devil I'm hard to choke. As an evil wind blow across the midnight so cold, head of the dead man's mother's cry for a son that ain't coming home. Head of the only kind of low out here be a two-fanged claw. Do you never trust nobody? Push the weakest to the wall. See, at the age of 27, yeah, it finally got you home. Yeah, and in the end, you better give us all the damage that you've done. Saying, Jacob, pull that rope real tight and I want it for hell, all right. As an evil wind blowing across the midnight, oh, so cold. Yeah, like a dead man's mother's crying for a son that ain't coming home. Yeah, that only kind of low idea be a two-fang claw. And you never trust anybody. Push the weakest to the wall.
Thank you, Lee Powell.